So right here we have the potentiometer looking for a measurement less than 1,000. If you look down here, the potentiometer now is at 3,900. And when this group runs their program, I'm going to show you the program, then switch back and show you the potentiometer. Gets nowhere near to 1,000 before the bridge stops. So let's go see what happens here. Go ahead. That would be the first time it worked correctly. It's still trying to go now. Are you